All right. Well, good morning. I actually want to be a little more illustrative over the religious statue dominant question, and wow, and what it has done to a lot of the mindset, the safety association attached with it. Like, do you in question? Do you feel safer when there is a church in your neighborhood? Do you just feel safer? You see that spire. Do you feel safer when you hear the bells? Do you feel some kind of instant ethical and morality decisionary that has already been slated? So the human and all the humans around you will abide by those rules. So when we are looking at this statue here, another one over there, and this, like, living within, I guess I'm gonna go with what is that, a sentry alarm service? Is that what it is? It's like keep the people. Is that another miniature army to keep the people tame, to keep them domestic, to keep them quantified, to keep them controlled, to keep them controlled within a dictum of, well, I hate to say rules, but yeah, dictum of rules. And to remove those would be to actually remove those. Oh my gosh, chaos. We will have chaos. Is that what will happen? No, it does not provide safety to plant them all over the world. It does not make women safe. It does not make men safe. So it has been a false. It has been a false statue. It has been a false god to even walk that way into that trail of, I'm surrounded in Disneyland. I'm surrounded in Disneyland Vatican. Wherever I am in the world, as long as I have a statue to support me, I will be safe. Now, I don't really know much about the Eastern, all of the type. But yeah, there's a lot of those also. So I guess that's my main argument today, if I'm gonna throw an argument out there, is why? Why have you felt that that provides you protection, a symbol? It does not stop marauders. To have a light there, a beacon, a bell, tolling, again and again and again and again, if you sin, if you do this particular crime, blah, 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 he died for us, blah, 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 all of that, it doesn't stop, it doesn't stop it. So why were you led to believe that it would? Yeah, so I suppose that was one of the reasons, is the ordinance, the rulage, the control. Once we have these symbols, we placard them around, we have a control over quite a few things. However, it does not provide safety. It is the guise of safety, but it is not a provider of safety. No, that church over there is not going to make you safe. Because it's over there. If you really want to, if you really need it that bad, go and live inside. Maybe there.